I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance.
I just remember showing up to campus and remembering how beautiful it was and just falling in love with the place.
I was really excited to be at Dartmouth. I remember my first day pulling into campus with my parents, and I was really excited to meet my roommate and to see what the dorms were like.
My first day at Dartmouth was really special because coming from a French community environment, I knew of, like, I know Dartmouth only in movies, and coming here was like, wow, like, I made it. I'm in the movie. It's me. It's real.
The first time I stepped out onto the ice as a Dartmouth hockey player instead of a Dartmouth hockey camper, it was kind of, I guess, a feeling of a dream come true, as trite as it sounds.
The first time I skated at Thompson, I just remember coming into the dressing room and getting dressed with everyone and, you know, feeling that excitement that you just wanted to be on the ice, and you knew that's why you came to Dartmouth, to be a part of a team, be part of a great organization and part of a great school. And I remember stepping on the ice and just feeling right about making my choice to come here.
The whole freshman class was really excited to get out on the ice the first time with our new team, and I think everyone was skating 100 miles an hour to try to prove themselves in the first day.
I'll never forget the arena. I thought it was amazing, and I couldn't wait to play my first game.
And the first time I skated at Dartmouth, I was, whoa, I'm skating next to Sherry Piper and Jillian Knapp. So that was like my first thought that came to mind, like skating with an Olympian. And also, again, just like the fact that I was telling myself, like, I made it this far, and I'm playing for one of the best programs in the world. Ooh.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing. But you never forget all the ones who love you and the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything, my wish for you.
One that originally taught me how to skate, and I pretty much fell in love with hockey the second I played my first game. I got out on the ice, and I just remember, you know, having the biggest smile on my face the entire time, and, you know, my parents sitting up in the stands just cheering away, and it's pretty much right away I fell in love with hockey.
I think my brother and sister taught me how to skate when I was younger. We had a pond in our backyard. And I started out playing ringette and switched to hockey when I was 12. And since then, I've just played because I love the game, and have had a good time so far.
I think just the first time I stepped on the ice, it was just immediate. It just clicked for whatever reason. And the minute I started playing hockey, my parents had a tough time dragging me out of the rink every day.
My favorite story about Joanne Apps is in practices, she's pretty sneaky for a big kid about getting behind people when we're starting drills, and she actually, as soon as the person goes to skate away, she trips them, and it's pretty funny because they fall on their face and everyone's watching them because they're first to go for the drill.
My first or favorite memory of Piper has to be the first time I ever met her. I hit Piper. I essentially hit a brick wall. I have never fallen so hard in my entire life. Piper just looks at me. I forget what she said verbatim, but something to the effect of, "Stupid freshman, keep your head up," and just skated away laughing.
And one of my favorite memory from Katie Witherston would have been when we played against Yale 2 years ago. I remember her being in front of the net, and she had like four of the five Yale players right close to her, like probably in the, like 1 foot like diameter around her. And she made some sick move, kept the puck, and went through all four of them, and then like made another nice move and scored against their goalie. And I think she had like four goals that game.
Carolyn Etier. The thing I remember most about her is definitely her singing voice. We had pop stars on road trip once, and she sang.
Let's go! For all of you in the room, I don't know what you're talking about. It's like this, y'all. This is 1%, 15%, 5% of the power of will. 5%, 15%, 100% of the remnant of man.
My favorite memory about Meredith Bachelor is in her sophomore year. She used to dance to Michael Jackson's Thriller before every game above the ice while the whole team would win.
Probably will. Yeah, just sitting back trying to recapture little of Gloria.
I'd want to be remembered by my teammates as a hard-working team player. How I probably will be remembered is being the slowest player on the team off the ice.
I want to be known as just a cheerful kid who loved playing hockey and loved playing hockey for Dartmouth, more importantly.
And when I graduate in the spring, I want to be remembered as a quiet person, a calm person that cared about people, and obviously as the best singer on the team.
I think I'll remember most about my experience with Dartmouth hockey is the friends I've made and the teammates who I've played with and against for the past 4 years.
The thing I'll remember most about Dartmouth hockey is just the people that I've, you know, seen grow up and grown up with, and you know, it's those relationships that you build that you always remember and you'll always cherish.
How did it get so late so soon? It's night before it's afternoon. December is here before it's June. My goodness, how the time has flown. How did it get so late so soon?